What you'll be needing for this tutorial is scotch tape or any tape of your choice, but I find that scotch tape works best. White for your French tip or any color of your choice. A top coat to keep your nails long lasting and give it a glossy look, shine. And some glitter of any color. To start off with, you're going to get the scotch tape and tear it just a bit, as long as the width of your nail or a bit longer. And then just tear that and put it. Depending on the thickness of your French tip, and mine's just going to be a bit thick. And make sure this is straight or your French tip is going to be crooked. So, I reckon that's good. Okay, so around there. And make sure you press all the air bubbles out with your other fingers. Okay, now you're going to get white or the colour of your choice. And the colours I'm using today will be in the description box below. So just get a bit and paint a very thin layer, trying to use as less strokes as you can, as this makes your nails neater. So I'm just going to paint one coat for this because it's going to have the glitter on top, so it's not going to look as messy and you can't see the white heaps. But if you are planning to do white for this, you should do two layers, and maybe if you want a nude colour then top coat. But I'm just going to do the glitter on top and the top coat of your choice. Now you've done that, you can leave it for a while to dry. After that, you're going to get your glitter and paint it with a layer on top. This is the twist of my French tip. I wouldn't just paint glitter onto your bare nails because the glitter won't show as much. And if you have gold glitter, I would recommend doing your first coat with yellow, because that makes your gold pop out. But I'm doing silver in this instance, so I use the white. The same for the other nail polish, glitter colours. So you're just going to leave that to dry, and I'll show you what to do next. So I'm going to now slowly peel the scotch tape. You take it from one side and roll your finger as you go along. And that should leave a very nice finish to your French tip. So that's my French tip. And if you're doing your whole hand, I would suggest putting the scotch tape on for all your fingers at once, so then you don't have to paint one nail and then get it all wet and then having to do it again. That's very annoying for me. And once that has dried, you're going to get your top coat and paint your thin coat to keep your nails long lasting and give it a glossy look. And that's the end product of my French tip with the twist. Please remember to like, rate, and subscribe. Bye!